Contrary to popular belief, poodles didn't originate in France. They were actually created in Germany as water retrievers. Poodles were once commonly used as hunting dogs, with some breeds even being trained to bring back game after it had been shot. The poodle would swim out to the body of water, pick up the dead animal, and return to the hunter, frequently with the prey in its mouth. Due to their intelligence, trainability, and swimming ability, poodles were highly prized by hunters.